if you want to turn off the notifications sent by Chrome application in your Android device, then there are two ways you can do. The first one is you can go to settings here, notifications, and from here you will select this option, see all. Wait for a few seconds, and now from here you will look for Chrome application. So this is the Chrome app. If you want to turn off the notification, you have to disable this option. So this will be one way. Now the other way is you can open Chrome application, tap on this more option here, settings, go to notifications, and here you can turn off this option, show notifications. So by these two ways you can turn off Chrome notifications on your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.